Thank God this job pays nice. I cannot wait to get this paycheck so I don't have to bike to work anymore. I can finally put these legs to rest. And maybe I can start saving for insurance. Maybe even some fuzzy dice. Yeah, some fuzzy dice would do pretty nice.
And what I'm thinking is, like, if, like, for every donation you guys do, I'll double it, and then I'll probably just, like, send the donations over to, like, the homeless shelters. I think that'd be a pretty nice idea. What? Oh, yeah? Really? So, yeah, it's getting pretty late, so it's, like, 2 o'clock in the morning. I think we should just, like, end stream for tonight. Thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys later.
What the hell? What is this?
My name is Goon. There's a story behind my name, but not too many people can comprehend the-
I got fired?
I gotta go find a job now?
No.
Oh my god. On such late notice too. Who's gonna hire me?
What for?
I donate so much money to homeless people. Why would I do that?
Hating homeless people?
Everyone thinks I'm gonna, like, blow up a homeless shelter or something.
I didn't do that.
I'm not getting hired. That's for sure.
You forgot my barbecue sauce!
I don't think I really need a lot of friends. I just think I really need a lot of pets. If you then we locked into the end.
Lemonade! Only $1! $1 lemonade!
You have to learn to stack the money, you ain't always gotta spend. Did you always be here for me, then you switched up in the end. We got one blood brother, he got life up in the pen. And the only way that we can talk is throw a paper in a pen. When I hit my knees and pray, ask God forgive me for my sins. I got two bankrolls on me, now they look like identical twins. I had to cut some people off cause they ain't wanna see me win.
Mr. Fenton, your resume?
Oh yeah, sorry.
So, Mr. Fenton, tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, for starters, I'm a pretty strong advocate for human rights, and I also volunteer at my homeless shelter in the area on weekends.
I see. And what skills make you qualify for this position? Why should we hire you over other applicants?
Well, I consider myself one of the best in the industry at Excel. I'm also really, really proficient at Microsoft Word.
You are an amazing applicant, but we just have to do one more thing. This is just proper procedure. We have to run a background check on your social media, okay?
Understood.
Thanks, Jack.
according to our observations online, you appear to despise the homeless. Is this true?
What? That's gotta be manipulated. I swear I didn't say that. It's all lies. Somebody's edited that.
And you also pour milk before the cereal. That's just unacceptable, Mr. Fenton. I thought you were better than that.
Look, this has to be all in a mistake. Please, tell me.
No, listen. We can't hire you. You need to get out of here. You need to leave.
Look, I can explain.
No buts. Security.
Please. Just give me one more chance.
Kai?
What? Huh? Wait, what do you mean it's my fault? What do you mean it's my fault we're getting kicked out? Dude, you know those allegations aren't true, you know that? You know better than that. Look, forget that. I'll talk to you later. Right now, like, I'm kind of busy in the moment. I'll talk to you later when I get back. What do you shut up. You shut your mouth right now. Alright, shut up. Bye.
I haven't seen you around in these parts. What are you doing here?
It's a long story.
Look, wherever the case is, I'm here for you. My name is Tyler, but they call me Little Tug on the streets. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Marth Fenton.
Well, I have something that will settle your nerves.
What is that?
Just take it.
It'll
make
I
you feel better.
I can't
take
have
it.
It. No. I can't have it. It's okay. It's okay.
In that case, good luck to you. See you later.
Yeah, this is me.
You will move to a wonderful new home within the year. A load of BS.
Hey there, young fellow.
You look exasperated. Perhaps you've lost motion?
Look, I've been trying to apply for a lot of jobs recently. I keep getting rejected because they said that I was doing something that I didn't do online.
Sounds rough. You know what? Here's my business card. Everyone deserves a new start. And make sure, if you hear somebody by the name of Will Tug try to help you out, don't listen to him.
Oh, actually, I'm having a party over at my place later today. Would you like to come?
I'd love that.
Sure. Good luck out there. I'd hate to see you on the streets.
Oh, about that.
Seriously?
King Noodle? Is that my destiny?
Can I get General Chicken with rice?
Sure.
That will be $200 plus tax.
$200? Are you serious?
This accounts for the wages of our workers, sir.
I'm out of here.
Mr. Jelkins, Mr. Jelkins.
No, I did not have...
Mr. Jelkins, I'm the manager here. Don't ever come back. Wait, it's windy.
It's really cold outside. I just want to stay inside for a little bit. How about this? I'll buy a drink. Is that okay?
Oh, fine. Come in.
Thank you. Hello? You said you work at King Noodle, right?
No.
I thought you wanted me to work at King Noodle.
So you don't work at King Noodle.
Well, can you send an address to your actual business then? Okay, alright. Yeah, that'd be great. Bye.
Hey, y'all having fun? Alright, I see. Hey, you guys wanna go get a drink or something? No? Okay, that's fine with me. Hey, you look handsome, dude. That's good. Okay, you guys want a drink? A drink's on me.
Wait, aren't you the idiot that kicked out of my office 2 weeks ago?
Haven't I suffered enough?
Apparently not enough.
You betrayed me.
You're a monster for what you did. You killed him. You killed the man.
I did what I had to do. You would have abandoned me here.
Abandoned you? You left me at the club. They thought I killed him. You messed up my life. Before this, I had everything. I had a house. I had money. I had status. But after all this, I'm made out to be a madman. They think I'm crazy. The world will know. The world will know that you killed Boss Tweed.
I'm sorry, Mr. Fenton.
Yeah.